At the New York airport, the American flyer Clyde Pangborn is preparing his giant monoplane for the start of a non-stop flight right round the world, refueling in the air. And here is Clyde Pangborn.
The route is from the West Coast, over New York City, over Italy, refueling again in the middle of India, then on to the Philippine Islands, Honolulu, and back into the West Coast, thereby completing about 22,000 miles non-stop flight.
He's off, and we wish him the best of luck.